It's USA Network's newest, wettest, and wildest competition show. It's called Cannonball. This morning, Marcus Allen talks with a host to show us all why we should watch. Mark?
Yeah, well, they probably don't want me to compare it to Wipeout, but it's pretty much that show, only on steroids. It is bigger and better, inflatables over water, and people just doing crazy stuff. And I would give anything to be on this show, let alone watch it. I saw the first episode. It's pretty remarkable. There, your host right there, WWE superstar The Miz and Roxy, and they're somewhere. Hey.
What's up, Mark?
Hey, guys. The Miz, Roxy. First question's obvious. Where are you? How are you?
I am at my house. I am doing fantastic. I mean, look at this set, by the way. I mean, this is my daughter's toys. This is my daughter's toys. I have lights over here, lights in front of me. This is the setup. And still, Roxy has a better setup and better lighting than I do.
I only put things on myself because Mike told me to. He was like, put something on your shelf, please. They're bare. I was like, okay, but I'm home. I'm enjoying being home.
That's awesome, you guys. I saw the first episode. It's awesome.
Yeah, Cannonball is amazing. We had so much fun doing. As you can see, like, the chemistry between myself and Roxy, as well as our sideline reporter, Simon Gibson, is second to none. I mean, the comedy just keeps going. The entertainment is there, and the competitiveness of our contestants. And as much as I like to say, you know, we're the stars of the show, it's not. The contestants are the stars, and it's every walk of life from every which way, and it's so much fun to watch.
Roxy, finish this sentence. Cannonball's the right show for right now because...
Oh, my gosh, because who doesn't want to sit around a TV and just crack up laughing at people just completely going for it in the water? I mean, we all love belly flops. We all love big water slides. It's just that moment right now that we need. It's a family time. It's a good time around the TV. But trust me, you're going to crack up laughing, and you're going to be talking about, did you see Cannonball last night? Oh, my gosh, this person did this, and this person did that. You're going to be wanting to replay it over and over again on your phone.
I'm going to be going and jumping in my pool to audition for you guys. I want to be on the show. Thanks for hanging out with me, you guys. And have a great morning.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You're very welcome. That's The Miz. That's Roxy. They could be more awesome. And you got to check out the show. The USA app and USA Network now playing. Back to you.
I would love to see you. I think you'd be great in that show. Plus, you got a good attitude about that, and you like to get wet.
So. I'd commit.
Yeah, there you go. Celebrity Cannonball.